Welcome back to the Jotimus Prime Channel. We bring to you today Autobot Wheelie from Titan's Return Line. And here's Wheelie in his alternate mode. Here's his packaging.
And you see Wheelie with a grin. And here's the back. His car in the robot mode. Mm-hmm.
There's the Wheelie grin my son was talking about. And this is a little deceptive. This stock picture looks very nice right here. You get a little different sticker. And the face is painted silver instead of this this gray plastic. I wish they left it like this. And the eyes are really striking blue on the picture. But the real figure doesn't look like this, but anyways,
it's okay. They did a great job though.
There you go. Now to the figure itself. Here's Wheelie. The ideal is you'll be able to put your Titan's Return heads that you can chop off,
and then these guys open like this, and the window goes straight up, and this one goes like all the way from there, and see, you can see his face and stuff.
I thought the place where you put the Titan Masters in here, the little heads, I thought they were, this space was going to be big enough for Lego minifigures, but it's not. The space that they provided here is just a little too tight for even a Lego minifigure. So that was a little disappointing.
Yeah, but if you have like those tiny little minifigures, the statue little minifigures, probably they can fit in there.
Okay. You want to go ahead and transform Wheelie?
Yes. So first you pull out the arms, and then you spin these arms like that, like this, and then... and then you fold that right there. I mean, you have to fold up the head. And then the legs has to be like this. And then turn the waist. And then you flip the tires back. One leg. And then flip the other tire back. And then put that down. And then snap these in place. And there you go. There's Wheelie. He's so decorated, detailed, and he doesn't stay well when it's car mode, and yeah.
But one more thing missing from this Wheelie is
a slingshot. So
Hasbro is so cheap they can't make a $2.
So we just made
2 cent.
We just
plastic.
Made a slingshot out of a silver piece and a green grill piece, and then we painted it black. And then, oh yeah, here's the card. See a slingshot right there? We didn't paint it blue, but that's okay. And then you can just put it in his hand like this. Like that. And then
so now
you can
he has a slingshot.
Like that.
Now he has a slingshot. We don't have the GDO figure. I don't like the scaling of those GDO figures anyways. Because our collection, I want to have some sort of consistent size with regards to our figures. Another thing that I noticed, if you can get the packaging real quick, son. You see these screws on the forearms?
Yeah. The back shows you kind of the silver gray kind of look on his arms, and then his feet, see his feet? This is gray, but that's silver. And then this is gray and that's silver. And this is gray and that's silver. And then this waist piece, it's not silver. And then it shows up on the figure, it's silver, and this is gray.
What I was pointing out is this forearm piece right here has some sort of cover. But if you look in here, it's just a bare piece.
There's a screw, and you can see some of it, like right there.
And so
barely.
It's just another touch to make this figure. I wish it was like this, really. And like I said, the sticker looks a little different. You have a printed sticker versus something that just
So it's like it a light sticker and a dark sticker doesn't match. And the card, yeah. We should have put a rubber band in on a slingshot. That's okay.
Mm-hmm. So there you go. Titans Return Wheelie. We really enjoy this figure, and my son has played with it a lot already, and I think it's his current favorite right now.
But we got Landslide, and that's probably gonna be my favorite when we get him.
He's talking about Energon Landmine.
And he's an Autobot. Also, he has like a base, and then if you put the base on his back, it's a backpack, and then he has a crane that goes out, and then you push a button, and then it goes right back in, and then he has a missile on the other side. It's so cool.
Yeah, it's a brute mode.
Yeah.
Anyway.
You have to take off the treads. And you have to, and then if you put them on the treads, it's claws, and then you have to fold his hands over, and then you put the treads on the arms.
So there you go. Thank you for watching our review of Titans Return Wheelie. Thank you, and.
Daddy.
See you all soon!